You know I can't let you take our new gal home without giving her a twirl. Look, we got volunteers. That's the stuff. Ain't your first time with the spear, I reckon.
It is the first weapon a Spartan learns.
What the hell? Ain't this just like old times?
Put it more forebodingly myself.
Throw it all you like. Drop zero, mate. See that weak spot? Jam one in right there. Trust me, huck a spear right up there where it looks weak. That's it! Guess we're doing this one boy style.
I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brok. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind. We gotta finish putting the spear through her paces. Come on! Might have to get creative up ahead.
Not bad on the left! Oh, lick my spear! There's eyeball nests all over! Get your throwing arm in here!
Watch your right!
The nest! Get the dang nest!
Right side!
Better take out that nest or it'll be eyeball city out here!
things come out.
Left side.
Don't you see where they're coming from? Hit it already. Setting off a spear at anything like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right quick. Guesses, belt boy.
Oh, all right. Gets bigger the more you take away. Ah, is it time? Because the more removed from events, the larger the in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. For your next lesson, take note of that there watchamahoot. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. See? Sturdy enough to climb on, swing on, whatever's you need. Good! Guess you get extra credit.
Late for that. What if he told children? He's in the trap.
Great, you got him.
Oh, hello there.
Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Got one last favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call. call us square. What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mimir.
Oh, very well.
Pick up the loot. I'll set up shop over yonder.
Thank you, Brok. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is. Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end it.
Oh, is that the way down?
And I'll get those gates working for you.
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brok's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard. Sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brok. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war, do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands, on your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever. Kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
timing. Let's see what Brok made you.
So that's the weapon? A Draupnir spear?
The Draupnir spear.
Well, any given number of Draupnir spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you? Aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war, THE war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along. Freya, I assume it was Sigrun then who helped you retrieve your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
Freya, where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sister. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking
the
bay.
We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone.
Old. Prepare for a fight.
After the field of Kala.
King the Brok!
He's not worth wasting my breath over. His Berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hilt changed things.
Big guy.